channel.
Today I'm going to prepare tilgur, and for that here I've taken a kadhai to which I've added 1.5 bowl of sesame seeds. I'm going to roast it for at least 5 to 6 minutes on medium flame. After roasting it for 5 to 6 minutes, I'm going to remove it and add 1 bowl of jaggery in the same kadhai and melt it and add 1 teaspoon of ghee, which is completely optional. Cook it for 5 to 6 minutes, and after 5 to 6 minutes, I'm going to turn off the flame and add roasted and crushed peanuts and roasted sesame seeds and mix everything completely. Once everything is mixed completely, I'm going to apply some ghee or oil on my palm and take a part of mixture and roll it into small circles. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel.